A Lubbock man is now in jail, accused of beating an assisted living patient to death. 36-year-old Derek Bell was arrested last Wednesday. Police were called to the area near Juniper and North University after they were told about a possible abuse. That's where they found 53-year-old Paul Reed, who was transported to Covenant with life-threatening injuries. Police say Bell assaulted Reed earlier that morning, and he later died at the hospital. Bell is charged with injury to a disabled person.